bake cupcakes for a living, so I'm always looking for the perfect baked good, that perfect snack. And this is it. Snack foods really are just an essential part of my everyday life. And one of the ultimate treats I have found out there is the donut muffin from the Downtown Bakery and Creamery in Healdsburg, California. They actually inspired me to create a flavor at Sprinkles that is very similar to the donut muffin. It's called our cinnamon sugar cupcake. The cinnamon sugar cupcake is a huge hit, so thank you, donut muffin. If you're lucky enough to be in Healdsburg, California, definitely stop by the Downtown Bakery and Creamery. They are baking everything on site all day long, and you've got to try this donut muffin. The soul of a donut, but in the form of a muffin.
They're so simple to make.
A donut muffin has the ingredients of both a donut and a muffin. We've got butter, sugar, flour, nutmeg.
Just a pinch. Very important to have your spices be fresh.
It's baked perfectly, it's light and fluffy, and then when it comes out of the oven and it's hot,
we're now going to take muffins into the land of donuts.
It's brushed with butter, and it is rolled in the most gorgeous combination of fragrant cinnamon and crunchy sugar to the point where it gets crusted all over with, like, cinnamon toast, but better. Everyone loves a donut, but it's fried. You can't eat that all day long. But now we have the perfect combination. Bite into it, you get this blend of textures and flavors. You have the crunch from the cinnamon sugar on the outside, really handmade and beautiful. And then you have this really light and fluffy nutmeg spiced muffin. And it is just the perfect snack. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, whenever. It's amazing.
Oh my gosh. Do you have another one?